Excuse me, sir. Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look, I'ma go shut off the city's power source. We'll look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Thank you.
get the nut jobs on my ship. Finally, some action around here.
You wanna get slept, bitch? Nobody punches CJ.
We got a light saying there's been a break-in.
You dead, motherfucker. Run away, fool! Ow! You gonna back down soon?
Sign of him yet? Finally, some action around here.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fu- Oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
damn it! I'm gonna break your back!
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al.
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we're gonna go get some cop wheels.
You get the Packer, hit the Julius Thruway and keep moving. I'll steal the bikes and get them to you.
This is the one action.
You really want to fight me? You really want this to get messy, huh?
Okay, that should do it. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.
Get off me, doper!
Thank you.
Okay, we got the bikes, and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just gotta get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't want to get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get up.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like fighting Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that. Out the car, homie.
Thank you. and good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later.
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, what's up, man?
You get that passkey yet?
Nah, but I'm working on it.
What's the problem, friend? Just get her in the sack, make her happy, and grab the card.
Hey, you should know you can't rush the seduction of a lady.
Okay. Just give me a call when you got it.
All right.